isolation since the attack on Zagar last week. As I wait for him to be brought up to me, I have had time to review his notes. I am increasingly worried he cannot be cured. He has no empathy for his victims. Deep down, I believe he views all of us as potential victims.
Doc, are you okay?
What's happening?
It's Zaz. He broke out of isolation. He's gone.
Oh, God!
Don't worry, Doc. You're in the safest place. He's definitely left the island.
Of course. But someone needs to alert the authorities. He'll need to kill again. Do you understand me? Needs to. Oh, no. He's gone after Dr. Cassidy.
Hello?
Sarah, it's Gretchen. Listen to me.
Hold on. There's someone at the door.
Sarah, do not answer the door. Can you hear me? Do not answer the door. It says he's free.
New brick, metal and paint covered old wounds. Fresh blood was injected into the body. Bright new minds came, and all swore to uphold our promises. We all knew we were the ones to fix this city, and the city would thank us.
Get out of there! between you and me, I'm aiming for the A grade. Just cultivate a couple more of these chemicals, and I'll be creating my own personal army.
Thank you. the gas. Nothing's working.
We can't get the ventilation system working, Batman. The room is still full of that maniac's gas. Where does he get that gas? I've never seen anything like it.
Understand.
the first to march on Gotham. Come on, boys! First ones.
I see it. Now you don't.
My family's killer stood in front of me. Years of therapy have deemed him sane. I was proud to see him walk free. In exchange for his liberty, the state required only a signature. He talked about wanting to walk in a park, how he longed to feel fresh air on his face. And then he took my father's fountain pen and killed my secretary. As he was subdued, he screamed out, pleading for forgiveness, for pity. But I had none. I watched as guards beat him to a stain on the floor.
Impress me, Batman. You may still reach a level just below my genius one day.